Let's do this. To make the SPINORAPTOR habitat build.
Extracting hybrid profile. SPINORAPTOR. An engine hybrid.
The speed, agility, and intelligence of the Velociraptor, genetically improved with the power and ferocity of the Spinosaurus. This apex predator hunts with sheer savagery, capable of bringing down even the largest of prey.
Hello guys, welcome back to the Dinorex Gaming. Today, you guys heard the intro. Today we are going to be building for the SPINORAPTOR habitat. Because why? Because we have hit 450 subscribers. So yeah, thank you guys for getting me to that milestone. So since the SPINORAPTOR is a big fan dinosaur to the people of Jurassic World Evolution 1 and Jurassic World Evolution 2, I was thinking, why not we create a habitat build for it? We are going to build it, medical thing, like a little health hut, and then we're going to create, like, the show for it, and then we're going to create, like, a bunch of stuff for it, and then on March 31st is the 1 year anniversary of the Tyrannosaurus Rex Kingdom video of it, me getting it to 100 subscribers, which is honestly fantastic. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and episode 4 is coming around the corner, so get ready. But we're obviously going to do more Minecraft, more Roblox, more videos like that, and this video, there's going to be no speedboat, so you guys are actually going to see me actually legit doing it firsthand, so you guys are able to just like slow down the video footage if you guys want, take your time in it, and then you guys can do it in any biome you guys want. You guys can use it for other dinosaurs. So we're gonna be building for the SPINORAPTOR. So so what I suggest you guys to do is make yourself like a big plot of land, but we're gonna have to try to fix up the Tarbosaurus habitat because we still need to put it in. Get yourself a big plot of land, and let's get started, shall we? So we are only gonna be using the Jurassic World building era set, but we also might use some other building era sets. So you guys can use any building earth that you guys want to use, and then that will look good for you guys. So we're gonna build the SPINORAPTOR habitat because I am excited, because I'm just excited. So obviously we have no mods in the game, so there's gonna be completely no mods at all. We're gonna do it by scratch. So we're gonna make this a habitat build for you guys. So can do. Yeah, just don't copy it, okay? Yep, just copy what I do, guys. Just copy what I do. Just don't copy what I did at the beginning. Just then, yeah. And this will be for the SPINORAPTOR habitat for the hybrid park. So yeah. Now, we got kind of curious why I left there. Well, there's a reason, so. Because if you guys, yep, and then you guys just place the green gallery right here, and then you place a concrete fence, and then I suggest you guys to go on the edge over here. Oh, no. Go right here on this edge. And then, bingo. Go on that edge and then just put that and then just go on the exact same edge right here. There you go. Yeah. So yeah, so this is going to be the main habitat, but the reason why I kept it like that, so I can just go one like this, that I can go right there, one like that, that I can go right there, there you go, and then bingo. And these are going to be their medical problem issues things, if you guys know what I'm talking about. There you go. And then you go right here. There you go. So yeah, so that is going to be it. So these are going to be its sleeping bays, and then the rest top that is here. So yeah. Let me just kind of just go through the entire right here. There this right here. Right here. Okay, you guys are gonna have to really pay attention to these, because these, it takes a while. I'm probably gonna speed this up real quick, because I do not want you guys to sit there and just get bored of me just trying to place the thing here, because... It just takes a while. And I just do not like it when it takes a while. And it's not even straight. It's not even straight. Oh, that's because this one is not even perfect. There you go. There. So now that should be able to get it a little bit straight this time. That's straight. That curved. That is curved. There you go. And then you're gonna go right here. Keep it going. And then bingo. And there you go, and I'm gonna clip. Go right. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to. There we go. So yeah, it's not even that, it's not that perfect, but it, however, does get the job done. So. Yeah, just keep on, just continue it doing, guys. And then, yeah, there you go. And then just continue, and then, ooh, that's why I get this. Okay, with that right there. And then, ooh, nope, not like that. What if you, what if I go there? That. There. There you go. There you go. So now you guys have it deleted. And then now you guys then please. You guys can place the gate there if you guys have mod, but I'm gonna place it right here. And here. So yeah, so now we're gonna I'm gonna dip this. 1, 2, 3. Then we're gonna have to And then we're gonna go right here, we're gonna add the electrified fence, because we're only using the rough world building era set, so you're welcome. I was originally gonna use a my original plan just a few minutes ago was I was gonna add There you go, and there you go, just keep on at it, and then, yeah, and then, just keep on at it, and then we're gonna, and then we're gonna go right here, and then we're gonna there, and then bingo. Then we're gonna go right here, and we're gonna, this is gonna be an extra, this is gonna use, but just in case that the SPINORAPTOR does break up, does not attack the, thing real quick, cause it does get a shame that it always wants to break out, but it has nowhere else to break out. So yeah, we're gonna go right here. And my question is to you guys, should I add the hybrid dinosaur to the Dinorex park? Because that's my curious question. And if you guys don't want me to add it, then I won't. So, yeah, I'm just trying to keep it. I'm just gonna do it right here. And yeah, there. And I just gotta go right here. I gotta go right here, real quick. There. Yeah, there. There we go. So now, we're gonna... Oh, I can see a little bit of dipness right here. There we go. Okay, so now that is... Okay. And then we're gonna add... And we're at the gonna bring us over here so that I can put the straight now. Yeah, back out. I know what type of game this thing always has on the plate. Even though it tries to trick me, it can't. So yeah. I'm gonna go with this right here. Look at that, and then we go right here. Bingo. And then move right there. Now we're gonna go right there, and then we're gonna make sure the next lot right here. There we go, and bingo. Okay, there you go. So now that is the SPINORAPTOR fences. So now it's time to make the habitat itself. We're gonna add a few water. I always try to make sure it's always okay. There. I'm gonna get that. And then just keep on continuing going, and then, yeah. And if you guys want me to do the next habitat build for a dinosaur, leave in the comment section down below, because you guys got me to 450 subscribers. So here's your treat. But yeah, if you guys do enjoy me making, Marvel Spider-Man PS4 content, Wreckfest, more video games that I have on my channel, then just leave in the comment section down below, and then I will do those videos for you. Yeah, so with this right here, we're gonna spread it right here. It just runs for temporary. Then we're gonna break it up. Yeah, there you go. So now that looks like. And then we obviously got. There, and then we could add another one in here. No, okay. So, but we, so this is where it, so this is where it, habitat hunting is, so where I can just hunt the dinosaurs if it wants, or if it's a little bit too tired, it can just always just go for there. Go for the carnivore food. Yeah, that probably gonna be it for the little kind of a hunt thing for the dinosaurs. But however, I am gonna add a rock here. Kind of cover up the whole idea. But there. And then, yeah. Yeah, there. Boom. Now that, I don't know what type of thing this would be used for, but let's say it's kind of a nesting for the SPINORAPTOR. Hold on, let's go at this. Give me a sec, guys. Yeah, let's quit that. And then we're good. Quit that right there. And then. Now I can go right here. This is kind of like a nesting area for the SPINORAPTOR. So, yeah, let's get that. And then let's give it the Malto rock. Because these are meant to be the little eggs. Yeah, I got this. There you go, that is meant to be the 5 little eggs for the SPINORAPTOR. That one that kind of glide down. And then hold on, let me just make sure. Let's kind of make it like a kind of be like a. Yep, okay, and then there you go. And then, then we just add the dirt right here. And for the SPINORAPTOR. Let's give it that little. There you go, that's meant to be like the SPINORAPTOR little egg nest. So yeah, that's the SPINORAPTOR egg nest. Let's give it a little bit, looks like more comfortable in its habitat. It's either meant to be like, And then we can go right here. So we can add like a bit of forest here. And then the goat. So yeah, we're gonna add the concrete. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let me guess. starve to death? Really? Why would you starve to death? Oh boy, now the game is frozen. Of course. Of course.
There is an ironically tragic quality to seeing a dinosaur that has been brought back from the dead die. But death has unfortunately come for one of our animals. Clear the carcass from the enclosure before it can spread disease.
Mm-hmm. Already way ahead of you. And let's actually use the classic.
Asset delivered.
Would that work? Would that work? If I'm not mistaken. That kind of works. Of course, you guys keep on dying. There you go. And then we just go right here. Basically, and then right here. And then just, and then we go right here. I go right here. And then go right here. There we go. So now that is more like a backstage and a way to know it's a backstage. Cause SPINORAPTORs are like medium carnivores, so it's just add the there are gonna be 3 SPINORAPTORs. Yeah, 3 SPINORAPTORs. Kind of put like camera. Let's actually add a let's add the watchtower here so that they can watch the dinosaurs. But yeah, they can watch the dinosaur from above, so yeah. Then they have a communication tower over here, so they can keep in contact. And then we can just add backstage area. And SPINORAPTORs are actually trainable. So, we gotta go by our imagination, so. Yeah, pretend they're trainable, so yeah, just placing backstage stuff. Really, the most, of course, the most first is dying. And boom, it died.
The
stuff are broken in the game. It needs to be fixed. Sympathetic dinosaur. Mosasaur. Actually, you know what? Let's head back to this thing here real quick.
Set beam. being transported.
Let's give it a few minutes here. Oh boy. And it does it again. There you go.
Asset in transit.
Yeah, so yeah, I think this is good for the SPINORAPTOR.
Asset transported.
There's obviously stuff for the SPINORAPTOR to eat and stuff. They're gonna add some grass here. Grass shrubs to make it look nice and interesting and pretty. And we're gonna add some rocks here. Right here. Let's release, let's grab the SPINORAPTOR. Let's grab it, my favorite skin of all. This one, and this one. Let's go this one right here, and this one. Go. Guard and let's see. Over here. Bingo.
Collecting asset. Heading to pick up the asset.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome
you. En route to collect the asset.
To the park.
Commencing asset transit.
We are pleased to welcome you, Raptor, to the park.
Asset transportation underway. Has been collected.
And we're gonna place some big boy here.
Confirming asset delivery.
I hope you know what you're letting yourself in for, because there's not much room for error when it comes to the SPINORAPTOR. But what do you expect?
Yeah, there we go. Now we have it.
We're talking about a Spinosaurus and a Velociraptor all rolled into one.
There we go. So now we have the SPINORAPTOR. This skin is looks pretty dang cool. But if you guys want to know what the skin is, I'm possibly gonna put it right. Right here. So yeah. It's Solovard and Lux. Gotta say, it looks awesome, honestly. I gotta get props myself for making it a a unique habitat though. So yeah, the Spinoraptors are gonna be all gonna be completely fine in this habitat. So yeah, they're not gonna break out or anything, so they're completely fine. So yeah.
Let's go talk to the
Spinoraptor. So the Spinoraptor is a dinosaur that is from Jurassic World Evolution 1. It was from a DLC called The Secret of Dr. Wu pack. And it's a combination of the Spinosaurus and the Velociraptor. And it lives in it needs is meat, fish, forest, and just meat, fish, forest, and a bunch more. So yeah. So the Spinoraptor is my beloved creature. And I didn't really tell you guys this, but the number one spot is actually the Spinoraptor on my favorite dinosaur list. So yeah. It's my number one spot. The second number spot is the T-Rex, and my third spot is the Velociraptors, and my fourth spot is the Carnotaurus. And yeah, it's adorable. I love the Spinoraptor. Even though it looks like a killing machine, it's not. It just has like adorable animation, and it's brutal. So yeah. So yeah, if you guys really like when I do a habitat for you guys, which is this one, the 450 subscribers, then leave in the comment section down below if you guys want me to do more habitat build for you guys. So, oh. We are back. Okay, yeah, sorry. The game crashed, so, but we're back. So this is the SPINORAPTOR habitat. So, yeah, I really hope you guys liked this. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for getting me to 450 subscribers. Because you guys deserve to get a habitat build. So, yeah. So, I suggest you guys to watch the Chaos Theory video that I did a few hours ago. But, yeah. The SPINORAPTOR habitat is going to, this is what it's going to look like in the other video, the hybrid park. And, yeah. So, I really hope you guys enjoy this video, because this took me like a few minutes to do. So, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this video. And let's just admire the SPINORAPTOR, because honestly, it looks aptly stunning. So, yeah. If you guys enjoy this habitat build, then why not? Yeah, like honestly, if you guys enjoy the SPINORAPTOR habitat build, then just leave in the comment section down below, because I would want to do more habitat build for you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of this real quick, and then yeah, that will be. Yeah, if you guys really enjoy the SPINORAPTOR habitat build, like, please just let me know if you guys enjoy it. So yeah, I really hope you guys like the species field guide for the SPINORAPTOR. Hope you guys like this video of me doing the SPINORAPTOR habitat without any speed build, because I know you guys been wanting for me to do ones without any speed build, and here it is. So yeah. Really hope you guys enjoy the SPINORAPTOR habitat build. You guys can use it for any other dinosaurs that you guys have in your game. You guys can recreate this. Yeah. I really hope you guys like this video. Really hope you guys like this video. I enjoy making this for you. And, yeah. And as always, I will see you guys in a few hours, because we have another park that is going to be going on, the Bunny Park, for Draft World Evolution 2 Easter. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Extracting hybrid profile. SPINORAPTOR. An engine hybrid.
The speed, agility, and intelligence of the Velociraptor, genetically improved with the power and ferocity of the Spinosaurus. This apex predator hunts with sheer savagery, capable of bringing down even the largest of prey.
Did you guys enjoy the video? If so, then check the playlist and the video, and also check out the channel, and let's try to get my videos to 5 likes, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.